we're at the tag now, or the another chorus, if you want to think about it like that. Then he did that fill again. Okay, so let me play that chorus section. Fill, you know? It's three kind of with a bass drum. One, two, three. Right? Sorry. Just a big roll thing, okay? And that's, I mean, if you miss it, that's okay. But it works because the song is such a mover and fun to play. It's, you want a little something there when things change within the structure of the tune. So now we're at the repeat chorus, as I call it, kind of thing, or another chorus. Let's see what's happening. Nobody's ever seen, but it's got the whole world shook up. It all started with a little bit of kiss and a hug. So Eddie threw in a little kind of off-time cymbal crash there because the timing kind of changed for the outro of this tune. So let me see if I can nail that. Time there, because it was probably a 3-beat kind of measure, and it went back to the 1 quickly. So let me back up just to that. A bug, maybe it is on the 1, I don't know, but there's a little hit there for the outro section to come in. Okay, listen. That's kind of what he did. He just kind of accented that little 1 to get into the outro. See, I've noticed Eddie likes to really put something where things happen within the song. Okay, so here's that section one more time. Tag happens, right? So that happens. If you miss it, it's not that big of a deal, but your other bandmates hopefully won't, because you're gonna show them where that happens. So okay, now we're at the outro. Let's see where the pushes are gonna come back. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so be ready for those. It's a little bit, it's a little bit. Nobody's ever seen, but it's got the whole world shook up. So that vocal stuff comes in quick, and there's a little something where on the drums where it happens. So let me back that whole thing up, I'll show you. that time I screwed up because I put a... It felt like that wanted to do that, but that probably wasn't the case. So, we're at the pushes in the outro. We're almost to a big out thing. Okay, so let's go back. I was right. So there was a, in that case only, there was a, and he didn't go back to the hi-hat, he did it more on the crashes, okay? That end may have been wrong, but the push section is what I wanted to show you. So it was a... So everything you were doing here, remember the... Sorry, it was a... See, that was cleaner within the song, but now we're at the end of the song, and it could be a little bigger. So that last push was, I think, the third one, is now going to be a... Something like that. Okay, so just same, kind of the same as what you were doing, but bigger and on the crashes, not down here, mellower. Okay, so now let's concentrate on that big out, or whatever it is. See, that's all left-handed Eddie Bear stuff, because he's moving it along like that with his left hand, so a lot of his fills you can't quite do with your if you're a right-handed player. So that last fill is a something like that. So it's real similar to the before, right? It's about that long or so, but it has the push at the end. But it's really the... push at the end. So one more time. Big fill out, push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. 7 or so beats. Okay. Okay, there was a big one there. Big Eddie Bear's signature thing. So here it is in time. Stays on the hat the whole time. So all the changes when you get to the chorus. Let me play it up to that point now. Yeah, I'm singing with me bad, but I can't do it. the same. So they're just a big, a big, you know. There was that one first, and then when it gets to, he just added a beat or two on it. Okay. Let's see. Keep going with the fiddle, where the fiddle comes in. Right there with the push. Just like the intro. Snare crash, together, together. And I don't think there's a crash follows it up. Let me double check. You can put a crash there. So that part. Getting out of that, another just like you did before the first verse. Okay, so let me back it up through the whole chorus up to the second verse because we're all stopped. So you do? Okay, so again, so you're here. One, two, three, four. You can loop this at home too to get that real tight. Much in it because what Eddie's real tasteful with his stuff, so he's real doesn't want to make it too busy on the bottom end. So there's not a okay, it's just a so you're gonna push with your foot though. Okay, so that crash, he's got a bass drum hit with it. That's that. Let's keep going. So we're at the second verse now. The bass drum pattern straightened back out, whereas not the chorus bump bump bop kind of thing. Okay. I'm sorry, he did keep it the same. So maybe in the first verse he just cut it where it was straight. Follow up like the pattern was in the chorus. Okay, so another big section there. So the bass drum pattern stayed the same. So let me back up. I'll play all the way to that big break. So we're at the repeat chorus now.
Oh, man.
for a minute, but technically as I'm kind of going, it kind of keeps me together if I'm pushing with my foot with those big hits too. Sorry. You know, I'm doing the foot with it. Instead of...
They call up. I've been walking all around with my head held way up high.
Here they come.
And a movie, really took me by surprise.
And then again, another one of those big ones. Okay. Kind of like that, but it's all in the snare. Okay, so one more time that whole thing.
All that, really took me by surprise.
Long syllable, oh, that, and then out, right? So you really gotta wait for that. So another tip on that end of that big thing, I'm doing some pushes with my foot with that.
A 1, 2, 3, right?
So that's helping that stay tight too. So you're here.
See my foot? Right?
So that helps to lock that in. You can apply that anywhere, even prior. I don't know if it's there or not, but it sure doesn't hurt anything. It just makes everything tighter. Okay, so now we're at the repeat chorus. It should be the same pattern in the bass drum.
With that follow-up
bump-a-bop on the end. So let's see what that is.
Call up.
To
just do that.
The course, yeah.
Yeah.